Hello, my foodie friends. Welcome back to Foodish, or Foodies Come to Be Foodies. I'm your host, Jaron Crispy Olson. In today's episode, we're exploring a recipe that creates a fantastically spicy chicken with its roots in Peruvian food. This recipe is great for creating a savory yet spicy dish that lingers in the back of the throat. This is not for the thrill seekers trying to find the spiciest food they can eat. No. This is for those who enjoy spice but still want other flavors of the dish to be present. Then you mix each bite with a little tart yet smooth green sauce and you will have yourself one damn good foodie approved meal. Thank you for watching. Please visit my blog for the recipe. The link will be down below. As always, please like and subscribe and share with all your foodie family and friends. Check you later.